Tips from the ER. Smelly vajayjays. It's one of the most common problems people come into the ER for. Smelly by April Fools, motherfuckers. It's the 1st of April, so let the lies and deceit begin. If you plan on pranking somebody, your friend, wife, or total stranger, let's make sure you don't cause them enough physical harm to end up in the ER. Give them a healthy dose of emotional harm, and then reassure them that you're still pals by gifting them a motherfucker hoodie. There's really no significant difference in the ER on April Fool's Day. It's business as usual. Grandmas and grandpas are falling down, you're wondering if that chest pain is a heart attack, and you don't know why your tummy hurts. We're offering discounts on treatments all day. You'll get a free x-ray of any part of your body with every ER visit. Just let them know Stevie O sent you.